Today I will show you how we can start OpenFOAM and also running OpenFOAM on the high performance cluster PC. So to start with OpenFOAM, we actually need two softwares to link to the cluster, which is the first one is PuTTY and also WinSCP. So to start with this, we have to open up two of these. The first one we start with the PuTTY to link with the HPC from the personal computer. So I have the OpenFOAM cluster, which is the host name or IP address is what identified already, and the ports. The non port as well, so I need to load this and open it. So once I open the PuTTY, so I need to give the login and also the password. So now I have this the PuTTY, which is now working in the HPC cluster. So if I this PuTTY is actually working in the Linux system. So if I do this, actually I have the OpenFOAM directory now in my home directory, but in this case we cannot working in this way. Somehow we have to link with the OpenFOAM directory, which is located in the user bin directory. So to call the OpenFOAM, so I have to use OpenFOAM Linux and link to the directory, which is to my home directory, which is I do this actually to dock the OpenFOAM to my docking directory. So this is the docking directory that I will be working on with my OpenFOAM. So I enter this, so the docking will launch this with the username, my name. Now as you can see, the directory will be something else. It is no more the RNIC, but now it's given by a random number here. So this is where I will work with my OpenFOAM. So let's say if I type this home from run, so actually it will link to the directory which is called, oh, if I can go back, so if I ls here, then I have the run directory under this main directory. So I have run directory. So if I cd run, so I have nothing there. So what I can do first, as my first project here, what I can do is to maybe copy the folder from the OpenFOAM main directory. So I try to copy the one of the tutorial, which is incompressible flow, which is based on the simple form, and then it's called the paste daily, and I want to paste this directory here in this run, inside this run directory. So I use dot over there. So if I enter here, so now actually if I ls, so I can see this new bitstack directory created inside this run directory. So if I cd bits, then I can actually start developing the mesh by using block mesh. And then I can start running the calculation by using simple form solver. So now everything is running. So we will wait for a few seconds here. So now everything is done. So let's ls. So as you can see now, I have this is 0 directory, 100, 200, and 288. So it's mentioned there the simple solution converged in 288 iterations. So we have other directory which is constant, post processing, and also system. So at this stage, actually, we have done using or running our calculations using OpenFOAM in the HPC cluster. So next is to open up with the Win SCP. Cluster PC, which is I have two sites here, the on the right hand side which is on the cluster PC, and on the left hand side directory here which is on my personal PC where I access into the cluster PC. So what we need to do now is to copy this and bring everything into the Works research and OpenFOAM directory that I created inside my personal PC. So from there, as you can see, I have all of this as it should have inside the cluster. So from there, I can now launch my Ubuntu to call the Paraview for flow visualization. So if I type Paraview or Paraform, so I can use Paraview or Paraform. So for post processing, I will use Paraview, which is already installed in my PC. Then the things now open. Then I can link this to my. This is the directory where I use this. So let's say we look at the post processing. See the streamlines. Let's say we look at the pressure and velocity. So then we look at the pressure first, and then we apply here. Then this is actually showing the contour of pressure for this particular problems. So yes, I think that's all for now. So you should have from this tutorial the idea how to run the OpenFOAM in the cluster PC and process to do the post processing as well.